look, any form of perversion is bad in God's eyes. Any form of pornography, like, it tears apart families. It's used to tear families apart. You know, if it's a dad looking at what, you know, Pornhub, he's still looking at somebody's daughter. And a lot of the women that end up in pornography are actually products of molestation. And they're reliving that trauma every time they get on camera. So in Hollywood, people say, okay, this is right, but this is wrong. It's all wrong in God's eyes.